under the direction of Mr. Davis, Chief Justice, North Carolina.